In 2019, the Commission will conduct elections for 1,558 constituencies.
That announcement signaled the effective start to the 2019 elections. Let no one be deceived. The factors that will determine the 2019 general elections are not really the same with the ones of 2015. For example, in the last election cycle, the fake news phenomenon was not as rampant, but will be an evil to watch out for this time around. And so, the efforts to ensure strict adherence to the ethics of media practice and professionalism is a focus in this room. The International Press Center has put together this meeting for the review of the Nigerian Media Code of Election Coverage. And the aim is a guide for the most professional media coverage for the elections.
Well, this second time around is to ensure that we do better than 2015. The target, therefore, is that the new code should be launched.
The keynote speaker is the chairman of Channels Media Group and the chairman of the Broadcasting Organization of Nigeria, BON, Mr. John Momo, who was represented by the company secretary, Mrs. Adeola Olumeyan. Mr. Momo believes the narrative for the 2019 elections must be determined by the media and professionalism must be highly adhered to.
I charge everyone in this room to make a decision to provide news, information that is truthful, credible, and balanced throughout the upcoming elections, and watch the power shift from the hands of the politicians to the hands of the people.
Other speakers in the drafting of the code of election coverage here, including the representative of the INEC chairman, his chief press secretary, have their fears.
This code is important to us because hate speech is beginning to take root. But my concern as a journalist who believes so much in professionalism is this social media phenomenon that there seems to be no control over.
With respect to the 2015 election coverage, the media was an abysmal failure.
At the level of the publicly owned media, whether federal or state, we have a situation where media organizations are completely at the mercy of and under the control of one of the political actors.
2019 elections will define the nation's nearest future. The success of that process will be a referendum on the continued sustenance of Nigeria's democracy. Shehu Akinbaloye, reporting for Channels Television News.